The key to this destination is choice. Is choice. There's a large variety of destination is choice. There's a large variety of events. Susquehanna offers a variety of public cruises on the cruise. Be sure to check out the one. The Pride of the Susquehanna is a stern-driven paddle wheel Carlisle and an award-winning gallery. It dates back to the 1800s. State located in the beautiful central Pennsylvania. Dinner buffets. There are several restaurants, a bar, dinner buffets. There are activities and events take place here year round. Need for hiking and trip. Pine Grove Furnace for hiking and recreational activities while you're here. Here in South, in a place that I've been coming to for over 35 years, in the southern, where am I? I'm in a natural feature in the southern corner of Oklahoma County. Say it, John, just say it. It's spectacular views, and it's really, really fun. The Hamilton Library. Visitors can view Cumberland Valley Historical Society also. Visit to the Cumberland Valley Historical. It's not, it's Cumberland. Cumberland County Historical Society Museum houses. Hello, everyone. John Gooderham here, with family and friends. Let me do one more of that argument. As I said, fight. Buy, sell, or ball call. There are literally thousands of choices for autos and car parts. Be sure to make Fall Carlisle or any of the Carlisle events venues. Where am I? I'm at Colonel Denning. Where am I? I'm at the Ord. In one of the state parks that's the scenic attraction. Colonel Denning State Park offers a. Fishing for wild brook trout. There's so much to. Sites are available at the park office. This location is home to several trails, an education center, and other scenery in this area. This location, check, some of the most beautiful scenery here in the southern part of the Pennsylvania forest. Even on a misty, cloudy October day, there's no denying that King's... The mansion's garden here at King's Gap is definitely an attraction not to be missed. Easy to... This vintage water tower here behind me is one of the most spectacular...